Thanks for clicking on us here at Hens All Access. I'm Jennifer DeLuca here with head coach Monte Ross. Hens just took care of Ryder 66-73. Coach, how do you keep your team focused after that long break? You came in and, you know, secured the victory against Ryder. What did you tell your team today?
Well, you know, one of the things that we brought them back from Christmas, and they had 5 or 6 days off from our last game, and I think they enjoyed being home and that sort of thing. But we got them back here on the 27th, and we really practiced hard to really be ready for our next game, which was this afternoon at Ryder. And, you know, it's just a matter of those guys really taking pride in going after each other in practice so that when the game time comes, that they're ready to go after the opponent. So I think our guys did a really good job of that tonight.
What other areas do you think you need to work on to excel later on in conference games?
Turnovers. And I think we turned the ball over much too much today, having 15 turnovers. And we have a very explosive team. So if we can get shots every single time, well, then that will allow us to, you know, score more points and get separation from teams. I always tell our guys that we have so many weapons, we just have to take care of the ball and give those weapons a chance to, you know, fire on all cylinders. And when we do that, then we're pretty good. But, you know, that would probably be the biggest thing for me right now. I really like how we're rebounding the basketball, but if we can start not turning the ball over, then I think that'll make us an even better basketball team.
It looked like Josh took care of business today, 17 points with a season high. Talk about his efforts this year with the team.
Well, you know what, for Josh, he's been battling injuries, and when he's healthy, he's a force in there for us, and he knows that. So I was happy that even he had 17 points, and he probably missed about 3 or 4 layups. So he's coming along, and the healthier he gets, the more of a force he can be for us. And again, you know, we have some weapons in there, and for us, it's about staying healthy, sharing the basketball, and, you know, Josh is a big part of that.
Thanks, Coach. Speaking of, Jimmy Smith standing by with Josh Brinkley.
Thanks, Jen, here with senior Josh Brinkley. Josh, season high 17 here for you tonight. 8 rebounds to go along with it. 52 team rebounds. That's 2 games in a row that you guys have had over 50. What's working out there?
As I just told the guys on the radio, basically we're just hitting the offensive glass. It's all about heart. The coach was just talking about in the locker room. It's just we're going to the offensive glass. We defensive rebounding. We're just doing what we got to do to get on the glass.
In 2013, we'll bring the conference season for you guys. You end your non-conference here today with two good wins, Penn, and now here against Ryder. What's working well for this team, and how are you going to plug that into your first conference game here at home against Hofstra, but your first conference game against Old Dominion coming up?
I mean, we're just coming off two good wins. Our confidence is high. We're playing together as a team. Everybody's doing what they're supposed to do, so hopefully we can get a win on Friday.
All right, we'll make it fun now. New Year's resolution. What are you going to do in 2013 that you haven't done or you want to do? Read more, dunk more. What do you want to do more of?
I'll probably dunk more.
Dunk more. Yeah.
We'll see some more dunks from Josh Brinkley. Thanks and congratulations.
Thank you.
That's Josh Brinkley. The Hens win it 73-66 over Ryder. They move to 5-8 on the year. Next up, the Hens travel to Old Dominion on Saturday at noon. For Jen DeLuca, who was with head coach Monte Ross and Josh Brinkley, I'm Jimmy Smith, and thanks for clicking us here on Hens All Access.